Here we go.
It's nightmare time.
I don't know.
Three jump on that.
White shirt.
Yeah.
Why'd you go to the front?
Yeah, don't forget that.
Hey, hey, that's a foul. Blow the whistle.
You know, I take Jay over any referee. Any referee. On ASU's main court, he's gonna have a fight with those two teams. You can't tell me he's not.
Hey, I'm gonna go trip ass. Me and Trip got
I got this fight.
You gotta calm my extra stuff down.
You and him are like boys, too.
Yeah, yeah. We play together. We can't play against each other because he plays for two different teams. You know, he is the worst basketball player in the world. He is fucking dirty as hell. I was like, you don't want to play that game with me. I was like, I'll get you back. He was like, all right, we'll see. He went for a rebound, wrapped his ass up by his neck, and slung him down.
Jeez.
He was like, oh, for real? I was like, yeah, you want to get serious? I was like, I told you the ones you're dating. I was like, it's not going to be close. This is going to be bad.
He's the last guy I expect anyone to get in to it with on that team.
Always. Me and Tripp and then me and Delon, which is crazy. I'm actually the coolest guy. Hey, hey! Let's go!
Oh, boy. How can you miss that? We gotta give that up. The only two dudes that are on this team are Derek and Rashad. Everyone else is filling in.
I didn't know you had those guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
was doing. Tell you, I went and see my man. Nah, I got, we gotta go out. The kid Marvin Bagley.
What's up, bro?
Kevin Durant. He got, bro, he was running the point for him.
After the first.
Hey, I went, I go in, I'm standing there, and someone tried to tell me to stand. I'm so, I'm talking to Dan, Dan, but I just came to watch him play. I know he's going to play. You already know that. By the time you get out, I said, you don't get out of high school until 2017. He's like, nah, he said, he's going to be running. So I'm watching last night, he played against Mike Bigger and his son. But his son did something to his leg, so he couldn't play. He got these two boys on the team. Right, their whole game is outside. NBA 3-point. Look at the stats, they probably took about 50. They were number one in the country.
That was the game they
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
When a black team is serial killers, the white teams are right when all their guys show up. The only two guys that are active in the team are 23 and 16.
Is this like
No. Disciples. Sharpshooters is Augie's team. No, John, no. Yeah.
I'm running with him.
Later.
That kid play yet, Marvin Bagley?
Oh yeah, the big kid?
Yeah. Yeah. That hand was like a point guard.
Yeah. He saw it.
We got, you, when you have one night off, we gotta go check him out. Last night, North Carolina State, Duke, Clemson, UCLA, Stanford. He ain't going to Stanford. Oregon. It's like eight other schools, they all sitting in the stand with their shirt off. Just like this. Taking notes. He get the rebound, just take off. The team spreads out. They got it set up for him to win the court.
Hey, you got 3-9. Brother, we ain't got to bring them all over here. Just sit them on the thing and I'll get them there. You go home.
Until I get situated, I just want you to know that I got these. Don't think I forget about you.
Game of payment, but not the payment we discussed.
Okay.
Remember?
What did she get? She didn't give the 40-20? All right. I'll take care of it. I'll take care of it.
Straight up, pretty good.
Better if I don't have to watch this.
I mean, he's still hot.
Bye.
Okay.
Big boy. Oh, look at that, yeah.
This game is hurting my soul. It needs flow so bad. It's both sides.
Hey, you get 7. I'm gonna get 8 with the ball. Hit that! We take it.
Hey, match up, match up!
Give it back to him. Hold it.
Oh, get it on.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that.
Hey. All
right. I got it.
Hey.
Who's that shooter?
Yeah, it went in. It went in. You good, Jay?
By yourself! Good job!
Two or three?
No, what do you got there?
Get the ball. Anyway, spot up. Let's get some good luck.
Thank you. Now go ahead, windmill!
Hell no, I ain't.